How much do you know about the first Jamaican to play professional football in England?
I was playing for my battalion and I was spotted by what's called a scout. And he asked me if I'd like to sign for this team and he put me down for Portsmouth.
As a schoolboy attending Monroe College, he played 8 sports. Football, boxing, athletics, swimming, gymnastics, hockey, cricket and tennis. My guest is Lloyd Lindbergh Delapenne, Linda Delapenne.